My name is Vivian Mildred Corbett Bailey, and most people call me Millie. And my age is 102. It's extremely important for the community to support its community hospital. It's our only hospital in Howard County. Some people think you have to have a lot of money to do something, but they forget that small amounts add up. I would encourage anybody, do what you can, but try to do something. And I try regularly to do something. It was Jackie Robinson who said that a life has no worth unless it has an impact on somebody else's life. And I like that comment. I'd like to be remembered as being a giving person. That would be general enough for me.